got so excited that my friend got signed with Bonfire Record Label. I put down my meal, paid my bill, told him that I'd be right over. We took a gander up the mountainside, asked him if he still thought about suicide. He told me he felt like he turned a corner. Phew. We took a ride down to the music store and looked at all the shit we couldn't afford before. But we felt like the ship had just come in.